Hello, whoever just joined the stream.
Hey,
Tim, how are you doing? This Birth by Sleep 2.0, I mean 0.2. So you only play as Aqua, and you can unlock different customizations for Aqua. You basically play right before Mickey, Kingdom Hearts 3, where Mickey and Aqua are based in the world of the darkness, and they're trying to find Terra's heart, basically. Yeah, this is 2.8, Birth by Sleep, 0.2. This is actually my first time playing it, but I like the controls a lot better on this one than I did on the first Birth by Sleep. Hey Jig, thank you for the lurk. Headset to stop tangling up.
This is where I met those children. So many worlds have been lost, and now they're trapped here in the dark. Wait, you know this place, Aqua?
Yes. I visited once, and I met two boys I considered passing the Keyblade on to. But because Terra had already given one of them the power, I didn't.
Aqua, what were the boys' names?
They were Sora and Riku.
I see. We're getting warm.
Huh?
Well, it's Sora and Riku who've been helping me. We're trying to get that door shut for good.
The same boys?
Aqua, if this is where my friends first got the Keyblade, it also must be where we'll find its counterpart. The Keyblade of Darkness has gotta be here on the dark side of their world. We'll have to hurry. Come on!
Okay.
Keep going. I bet it's in here.
Is that what you're after?
Yep, it's just the key I was looking for. A keyblade from the Dark Realm.
A keyblade of darkness.
The Door of Darkness. Tied by two keys. The Door of Darkness. To seal the light. Well, we've got the keys. Now, we find the ones to close the door.
Sorry.
The door between the two realms, it won't let a heart with light pass through. So, only darkness keeps spilling out. We can lock the door by using the two keyblades. But we need help on both sides to get the door shut.
Well then, since you'll be doing the locking, let me be the one to close the door.
Sorry, but the job's taken. By somebody else.
This looks like... I wonder if this is before Kingdom Hearts 1.
Yep, the door to Kingdom Hearts. Well, it's not the Kingdom Hearts you know. Not exactly. But even though it's smaller, it's still the heart of many worlds. And even if it's not a complete Kingdom Hearts, we definitely can't leave it open like this. Or darkness will escape and destroy the remaining worlds. It's time. With this key, and Sora's in the Realm of Light, we're gonna close this door. Now, all we need is Riku.
Sora. Riku.
There! That's everybody! Come on, Aqua!
Go without me!
No, I...
battle for the Realm of Light is not won. Thanks to Terra and Mickey, I know what's at stake. I'm not afraid. I will face the long darkness. The next time someone wanders into the Realm of Darkness, I'll be here. A light to cut through all the shadows. I will be their wayfinder. And one day, I'll return to Terra and Ven. I am Master Aqua, and that's a promise.
Aqua!
Yep, Kingdom Hearts 1.
Let's close this door for good!
Right before Kingdom Hearts 1, when Kingdom Hearts 1 ended.
Stars are out. Terra. Then. Just me again. They did it. The world's being restored. May our hearts be our guiding key. You'll know where I am.
Was that literally the ending of this game? Okay, what this is doing is outro. I'm gonna use the bathroom. Okay. If that was really the ending, I'm kind of just sad that I made everyone wait since last game. I've been enjoying Phasmophobia too much. Well,
I heard her voice in the distance.
She sacrificed herself to save me? Why did you keep it from me for so long?
I had to respect her choice.
What about us? You could have given us a choice. We could have gone and helped her.
I know.
Do not be rash, Riku. As Mickey told you clearly in his story, reaching the realm of darkness the first time was not a simple task. And even if we had found a way back in, regrettably, none of us possessed the necessary means to get Aqua back out safely. So I forbade Mickey from telling you, let alone going after her.
Why keep it secret?
That much is obvious. If not you, then certainly Sora. Have staged a reckless attempt at rescue.
But now we can help Aqua. You and I, we're gonna go find her.
Yeah, count me in.
Yep.
Who's this new Riku and where's the old one?
New me?
Yeah. You're more like Sora.
Should I be flattered? I try too hard to be the role model. It's more fun to just listen to my heart. Which is Sora-esque.
Well, we still like you. Master, I came here because I wanted to help somehow. What can I do?
I have entrusted the wizard Merlin to oversee the training for our new Keyblade wielders, yourself and Lee.
Lee?
He means Axel.
What?
He's a regular person now. He even saved Sora for us. You can trust him. Come on, Riku. It's time for us to go. First, We gotta find an entrance to the realm of darkness.
Mickey, take these along with you. The three good fairies ask that you be presented with them. They are new vestments which will shield the both of you from the darkness.
Thank you, Master.
Okay, let's go.
You're gone a long time. What were you doing?
Secret.
I'm back.
Oh, yeah.
Just us?
The others all had important work to do, so I sent them on their way.
That's great. It could have said goodbye.
It's not that we missed them.
It is not. I just like to say goodbye to all my friends.
Then go on faster.
I'm here now, right?
We have matters to discuss.
What?
In order to defeat Xehanort, there are allies we must gather, acting now to rouse them from their slumber. We have discussed this before, Zorn. Your mark of mastery exam was conducted in the hopes you would acquire the power to wake them. However, the darkness nearly took control of you, and your grasp of your new abilities leaves much to be desired. Furthermore, Xehanort nearly made you his vessel, and in the process stripped you of most of the power you had gained from my left. I suspect you have already noticed this, correct?
Sure!
Whatever. Happens all the time.
Yes. Chip and Dale are currently analyzing data that Ansem the Wise provided to Riku, and which could offer us a clue to retrieving our friend's lost hearts. I have very high hopes for this data. However, our greatest chance of stopping Xehanort's plan still lies with you, Sora. If you trust the guidance your heart gives, I know we will find all of the Guardians of Light. But first, you must regain all the strength you have lost. Perhaps it is foolish to expect a complete recovery, but it is absolutely vital you perfect one power. The power of waking, which you failed to master during the exam. There's someone who lost his strength and found it again. A true hero to whom you ought to pay a visit. Perhaps he can point you in the right direction.
Got it.
Master Blobsaga.
You can count on us to take care of Sora.
I would have it no other way. I put Sora in your hands.
Donald! Goofy!
You can't become a master without us.
Huh?
I never would have thought you'd fail that exam, Sora.
Hey!
Face it, you're just a half-pint.
But the three of us together make a whole pint.
Pint and a half.
And don't forget, we'll keep an eye on you.
Oh, this is gonna be lots of fun.
It's not a vacation. Let's go! Count on us! How are we supposed to get there now?
What? I thought you knew.
Looks like all the old highways are closed. Didn't Master Yen Sid say that Sora should trust the guidance his heart gives?
Come on, Sora! Which way? Hey, would you get serious?
Give me a break. I'm trying. These things take time.
Well, since we've already been before, why don't you try picturing our friends like we're there?
Sorry, I got nothing. What did you expect?
May your heart be your guiding key.
Huh? What's that?
Master Yen Sid always said that, right before we went off on any of our real important adventures.
Really? Ring a bell?
Maybe I just imagined it.
May my heart be my guiding key. I got it!
Was that the end? So I want to put up the BRB screen to see if the other one, 10.8 game, is actually a game or a movie. So give me a second, guys. Because if it's just a movie, then yeah, it's gonna suck, but if it's a game, it's going okay. Just beat the game, the 0.2 on Birth by Sleep. So I'm trying to figure out if the next one, 10.8 gameplay of Kingdom Hearts, is an actual game, or if it's the HD prologue type of thing. Because if it's an HD prologue, then I'm going to see if try to find a different game. So yeah, that is the okay. you guys would just want to see the BRB screen for a bit, because I need to see if Reminded is an actual game. Because you know what's Reminded is some... If it downloaded, if it didn't, then crap. If it did, then you guys want to be watching some Kingdom Hearts Reminded gameplay. Hopefully I just had to plug in Kingdom Hearts 3. Worst thing and worst, I just have to end my stream early tonight and find something else to play. Right. Because I don't like mixing games with each with other games. But for YouTube purposes, it's a hassle because I don't like editing my videos, but yeah. Shit happens and you just have to go with the flow, right? Change title real quick because this is technically Kingdom Hearts 3. Worst thing is worse, if I can't figure out how to remind it get up, then I will end my stream and find something else to do. Kingdom Hearts 3 since the day it came out, the week it came out. Quick question to all of you guys that are watching right now. I got a game last year called Digimon. Would you guys be interested in watching me play that sometime? Digimon? See, I like playing random games, so... Because I'm thinking I play Digimon, or I have the full collection of Uncharted. Maybe start from Uncharted 1 and just work my way up. Because those are my two choices of games. Thank you. One second. I want to go with this. How to get Kingdom Hearts reminded up. Give me one second again. How do I get Kingdom Hearts Reminded open? I'm just wondering, like, if he's around. Thank you. didn't tell me how to play. I'm trying to figure out where, how to get to Kim Hart's mind, but didn't show me or tell me. Okay, well, that's why I have to wait for an update, which is going to take an hour to do. And my game has to update. To be sure you've got everything up to date, I think you may want to do the following thing, but there shouldn't be a long delay for accessing Reminded, as long as you update your game. When you have slow internet speed, yeah. Oh. So yeah. The last time I played Kingdom Hearts 3, it was almost a year ago, when it first came out. The only reason why I bought the game was because the girlfriend I had at the time had PS4 and she wanted to basically surprise me for my birthday present and get me something. So she got me a PS4 because she wanted me to play games with her. Notice I like to do a lot of solo gameplay, but yeah. Okay, once this update is done, which won't be until after I want to get off, okay, but, yeah. Nope, I don't have the money for that. Sadly, I am a poor kid. Yeah, I don't want to go to jail. My car barely would make it anywhere. Trying to run away with the stolen property. Yeah. Well, with all the rides that are going around right now. Yeah. Okay. Yep. Okay. Since I don't know what else to do because my plans all got ruined, I guess let's go find something to run over to. I'm sorry, guys. The stream is a lot short. I could have fit this all in one video, in one stream. But, yeah. True that. I am going right over to one of my friends. I haven't seen her stream in a while because she's Australian, so it's hard to catch her stream. So let's go right over to Marmar and give her the love and support you guys gave me, and I will catch you hopefully tomorrow if I have time. Bye, guys.